FairyKairi here, and welcome to something that hasn't been done in a while. This is the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for Bedrock Edition. November 2021. This is the Enchanted Diamond Armor Challenge. I have to be on hard seed, the same as a Java, though it doesn't necessarily look exactly the same as Java, but it will work. There is no large biomes, so infinite is the best I can do. I don't know what simulation distance means. Show coordinates. Multiplayer off. And friends, let's begin again. Yes, this is my second time going through this. Okay, so as I said in the first time around, if you can't do it in Java, I'm going to do my best not to do it in Bedrock. I don't know that much about Bedrock, so I can't. So knowing me, I will do something. Without realizing it. So I apologize in advance. Oh, and I forgot to turn my timer on. Okay, good. I already have that on. Okay, now, just like Java, I have a collection of coordinates to villages. Which, going straight to a village is how I died the first time around. But I am still going to do so. So, I need to make my way to negative 216, 248. Okay, I am going the wrong direction. It doesn't matter what version of Java I play. I still get lost. Okay, let's go this way. And I will have my... Okay, I remember those peonies from my first round. Okay, and I am hoping I can use my same screenshot. Okay, here is the first village from a slightly different angle, but it's still the first village. Okay. Okay, is it the same loot? Yes, it is. Okay, okay, let's see here. Okay. Okay, I did not do that on purpose, Mr. Pig. What about you? Okay. Now, if this... Okay, do you have... No. Now that doesn't always work. from my very limited experience with Bedrock. Hello. Of course, poisonous potato. Okay, I need to get out of here before it gets dark. Now, I am not the best at finding caves in any edition. But okay, I need to dig down before I die. Okay, why did I do that? Okay, it is highly unlikely to be daytime. And I am, of course, stuck. In the dark. Okay, this was not my best idea. But then again, since when it is anything my best idea? Java or Bedrock? Okay. Ooh, pumpkins. There is a desert over there. Okay, it should be. Yes, it's getting daylight soon. So without further ado, friends, this has been Kairi. This has been day one of the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for Bedrock Edition. Leave us a like and a comment. And I will see you in day 2. Bye-bye!